Behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, power up.
Looks like 3 red alliance robots moving forward, and blue alliance is inching their way. Bronk Boss scores in the switch for the red alliance, and Plot Boss scored the other way. 28-5, red's in the lead. Let's see what blue's gonna do. Looks like Pantera's having trouble with their robot. Bronk Boss tried to attempt to score in the scale and failed. Blue Alliance just gained control of their switch. Second attempt by the Bronk Boss, and they score. Plot Boss drops another cube in their blue switch. 100 seconds, 75-27, Red's in the lead. Looks like Thunderdog's having a little driving problems, scoring the blue switch. Pantera's back to life from dead. Wonder what they're gonna do. And they stopped again. 76 seconds, 300-52, Red's still in the lead. Looks like a very one-sided match for the red lines. No power-up has been played yet, but Bronk Boss definitely saving those cubes for the vault. Thunderdog driving back to the red alliance side, trying to figure out what they're doing. Looks like Iron Placement's being played being blocked by both two red alliance robots. Seconds, Red still in the lead. Seconds, Red just played levitate update, power up. Blue Alliance still struggling, trying to get robots moving on the field. Looks like you got 2 dead blue robots. Bronk Boss continue to score cubes in a vault, and that's the match. Looks like a match for the Red Alliance. Final score, 390-147. 3 ranking points for the Red Alliance.